Don't do that. Your family needs you.
Let me alone. Help.
I think you cannot control yourself.
Diesel News.
This is one of the strange phenomena that occurred recently in Liberty City, Poe.
They are sitting on Earth, not moving. Creepy. But the creators do not kill them. But they do such fun.
You're right. It's very strange. What could be the reason for that?
Turn it off. I'm trying, but you
ever think what is in the sea that makes people relax? The blue color. Sound of the waves. Feeling of freedom. Or perhaps combination of all these.
Feeling of freedom.
What do you think there is beyond the sea?
I don't know. I imagine falling endlessly.
I heard rumors that arriving into another world.
Wait a minute. Rumors? Where have you heard the rumors that the creators want to destroy our world?
From people on the street. Why?
It may not be the creators. Perhaps it's someone else from the outside world who does the...
Maybe white. It makes sense.
This might explain the people sitting in why there are bugs.
And why there are zombies.
We know we're right.
If someone else hacks into this world, he should take control of one of the people and with him, destroy the world from the inside.
How do you know that?
But the question still remains, what is the purpose to destroy our world?
How will we recognize him?
We should see someone causes or makes bugs.
What was that?
Controls.
Is this a coincidence that we just thought about him and then he appears? What is the plan?
Run him over from behind. Come on.
Thank you.
stop.
I guess there was no gravity.
You knew we would be saved. How?
It was a lucky guess.
Have you noticed that all the bugs do not affect us and we are always being saved?
Well, of course, you are the main character who can save him or die. I mean, every time you die, you come back alive again.
And he's still trying to kill me.
You protect me, Mom. But when we are the last people in the world, I will probably die.
So if I cannot be killed, it means he cannot destroy all what?
He is aware of it, but it seems he does fine. There's something strange about it.
The threat of his son is trying to kill us even though he knows I love it.
Does not seem they were trying to kill just us. Haven't you noticed how little people remain?
It was there when we came here.
Like the zombies, we'll die.
she knew one. Flexible?
You don't know how to...
Don't have time for this now. There's something you should know.
But I just want to...
I heard the traitor talks about his plan and he said that there is a way to kill you. But I guess he doesn't know what is the way.
You know what is the way?
No, and you must not know.
What do you mean?
You can get out of your mind. Only the residents know. They are programmed to it.
I don't care to get out of my mind. You have to ask one of them before they die and then avoid the traitor act this way.
No. They will think we are the traitor. The only way they will tell us is in a state of emergency, when this game is not playable.
And how is it not in a state of emergency? Everything that was familiar then, I guess the story.
I guess not enough. Only the residents know.
What happens in a state of emergency?
I just know that the creators of the game will be aware of it and they try to fix the game.
So killing people is more meaningful. Objects that should be destroyed according to the programming, they actually can reveal how to destroy the web.
Right. In fact, the way to kill you is the same way that you can destroy the game completely.
So that's his plan. He wants to kill people until the game is not playable, and then players remaining without the way to kill him doesn't get destroyed. I still don't understand how killing people makes the game not be playable. How then out of existence not all the people have been killed?
Perhaps that's why the traitor said that is fun, because his plan succeeds in taking the game.
What's going on here?
Look, the game can be not playable more than that.
Maybe they already told him.
If they had told him, we would not be here now. He has no point in waiting.
So maybe they are not willing to tell him.
It's a protective mechanism of the creators. You are the only person that they will tell him because of the main character. They rely only on you.
So why the traitor didn't took control over me in the first place?
I told you, you're not supposed to know you can die totally. So the residents right away know you hacked if you ask them the way to kill?
I don't understand. You've already noted we made a mistake.
It doesn't matter. You need to know the way.
But how? If he kills all the residents, no one will remain. Who will tell the way? fail.
It's just a game.
It's not just a game.
What are you talking about? What is going on here?
Happy from the outside world betrayed the creators and took control on you to destroy this world.
Took control on me.
What is your last memory?
The last thing I remember is that I was in a public toilet and suddenly I felt bad. I heard footsteps approaching and black covered me.
So that means you are not the real traitor. There is someone that the hacker has control first and with him took control on you.
Why did he do that?
So I do not know who the real traitor is. Apparently it was not you who did all the but. The transformation was a distraction. You are a resident. But who could it be?
Liberty City is ruined and the game is not playable. It's a state of emergency. Niko Bellic, I have to show you something. Come with me quickly.
The waiting pit.
The heart.
I don't know, but he didn't know there was such power in all this time. He tried to find it, and it was his secret goal which he tried to conceal from me. He used you to upset himself and make me think that you and your plan are the real truth when it was all a distraction and a lie.
Why did he stop to control me? Out he will know the power is the heart and it is here.
It's part of a secret plan. I always felt not everything happens randomly, but there is someone who controls everything. Now I know it was a real truth and who didn't want me to be.
Whether the real traitor is out there or not, we must keep this heart safe because if it explodes, our world would be destroyed.
Yes.